Thank you, Madam Chair. I come before you today in strong support of my amendment number 686.
Number 686, which would include my bipartisan bill, the Alexander Lofgren Veterans and Parks Act, as part of this year's National Defense Authorization Act. I was so proud to introduce this overwhelmingly bipartisan legislation with a fellow veteran, Congressman Gallego. I was even more proud to see this bill pass our chamber unanimously in July. Our common sense legislation would give service members, veterans, and our Gold Star families free passes to all of our beautiful national parks and federal lands for life. This amendment will support those who sacrifice so much for our liberty and freedom. Our nation is blessed to have some of the most beautiful national parks and public lands. Each year, millions of Americans access the more than 2,000 federal recreation areas, including national parks, national forests, and wildlife refuges. This includes some of the country's most iconic national treasures, from Acadia National Park in Maine and the Dry Tortugas in Florida to the Redwood National Forest in California and the Gates of the Arctic in Alaska. In 2020, the America the Beautiful annual pass became free for veterans and Gold Star families. However, this change for veterans has never been put into law and could be undone in future years. My amendment protects these veteran passes by codifying them into law and making them lifetime passes instead of annual passes that would have to be resubmitted every year. Making the passes lifetime instead of annual also makes the job of the Park Service workload and postage easier and ensures our veterans have full access to all the benefits they deserve. Finally, this amendment also creates annual passes for current service members, which will be converted into lifetime passes once they retire. From sea to shining sea, we are a nation of incredible beauty and biodiversity. Congress recognizes both the mental and physical health benefits of outdoor recreation for current service members and veterans. As a 24-year Army veteran, I understand very intimately the sacrifices made by our military and their loved ones, and believe we must do whatever we can to honor these VIP heroes. My bill provides these Americans with free access to the land they sacrificed to defend. Our national parks are here for all of us. Getting outside into nature and enjoying our beautiful country provides an outlet and escape with both mental, emotional, spiritual, and physical benefits. No one is more worthy of experiencing open access to these incredible places than the men and women who fought to keep us free and the families who have made the ultimate sacrifice. Unfortunately, it is all too easy to pay lip service to the military's sacrifice, but then not follow through with action to recognize their service. We can never fully repay our veterans for their service and sacrifice, but we want to show our gratitude by giving them lifetime access to America's most beautiful natural landscapes. I urge all of you to support this common sense legislation, which this chamber has already agreed to, and allow it to be included in this year's NDAA. Thank you, Madam Chair, and I yield back my time.